We have a good show lined up for you tonight. We're going to give you a lot of different kinds of music tonight. We hope you enjoy it, and we're going to get started with our jazz band. This is going to feature Guinevere Europa. This is an old standard from the movie called But Beautiful. About 3 or 4 weeks ago, she came to me with this sheet of music and asked me if I knew the song, and I said, well, yeah, I know that one. It's about 60 years old, and it was surprising she had it in her hands. So she asked me to teach it to her, and I did. We decided we'd perform it for you. And earlier today, he didn't know this was coming either. Gabriel Cotina, our guitarist back there, was kind of thrust into the spotlight at the last moment, so he's going to be accompanying her through the first chorus. So I think he had all of about 15 minutes of rehearsal time, so hopefully this is going to work the way we envisioned it to work. So Guinevere Europa, but beautiful.
Love.
sharing piano duties with one of our freshmen that's learning piano, Ashley Derringer. So she's going to be playing piano on the next song, which is a Benny Golson piece called Killer Joe. And this features the entire band.
Thank you.
trombone, Sarah Bird. Sarah's a second year she's a freshman this year, and she came into jazz band second semester. And just trying to get her to play the very first solo the very first time. My, we've come a long way, haven't we? All right. Next we have Liana Martinez playing this funny looking instrument, which is what?
Soprano
saxophone.
Combination.
Golden clarinet or soprano saxophone. Take your pick. We got Mark Serrano playing alto saxophone over here. Gabe Cotina back on guitar. We got Kai Beckman back there on drums. That's your jazz band. They'll be back later in the show to play a couple more tunes for you. They're out now. We're going to bring in the choir for you. Back. We're going to start again with our jazz band, and this is going to feature Guinevere Europa again. This is an old standard. This is an old standard called Autumn Leaves. Some of you will recognize it. I had to run and grab a saxophone. I did the arrangements for this band, and we had three saxophones and a trombone. And so these were written specifically for those instruments in mind. And when you're missing one of them, it's missing 25% of our arrangement, so it'd be kind of strange. So I'm going to fill in on saxophone. All right, so here's Guinevere Europa and Autumn Leaves. Thank you. wish you love, and this goes back to about the 1940s or 50s as well. This was by a Frenchman named Charles Trenier. And this one's going to be sung by Consuelo and Guinevere again. And I'm playing piano on this one, so now we've enlisted Nick to come in and sight read the part that I'm substituting for. Now he's substituting for the substitute, so we'll see how this goes.
Shoot.